Hi everyone, I'm Vicki at CreativeNotionsQuiltShop.com. We have something a little bit different for you today. A few months ago I was asked to do a home show, be in the home show for New Horizons Crisis Center. And that meant everything needed to be decorated and put together and really pretty so that people could come and walk through our home. New Horizons Crisis Center home show happens once a year, and that's the primary source of how they make money for the crisis center in our area. So because it was such a good reason, I went ahead and accepted that challenge, and I want to share it with you today. So what we'll be doing is just a walkthrough of our home, and I just want to let you know I like old things, I like antiques, and I like to mix them with a few new things too. So I hope that a lot of you enjoy this. It was fun for me. It was quite the challenge, and I was happy to do it because of the Crisis Center. If I can find a link where people can donate, I'll attach it on the down below, and please, if you feel like you can, even $5, whatever you can do, please donate to the Crisis Center, because we never know for sure when one of us or one of our loved ones or our lives will be touched by abuse or neglect or some other tragic event. And so without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and get started on this tour, and I hope you enjoy it. Please let me know. Thank you.
Thank you.